In this video, we have to find the value of 1 times 4 plus 2 times 5 plus 3 times 6 plus up to 100 times 103. So we have 1 times 4 plus 2 times 5 plus 3 times 6 plus up to 100 times 103. Suppose it is equal to S. Then S is equal to 1 times 4 is 1 plus 3 plus 2 times 5 is 2 plus 3 plus 3 times 6 is 3 plus 3 plus up to 100 times 103 is 100 plus 3. So first term T1, it is equal to 1 times 1 plus 3. Second term T2, it is equal to 2 times 2 plus 3. So nth term Tn, it will be equal to n times n plus 3. So S will be equal to summation from n is equal to 1 to 100, from n is equal to 1 to 100 of Tn, and S is equal to summation from n is equal to 1 to 100, and Tn is n times n plus 3, and S is equal to summation from n is equal to 1 to 100, and n times n is n square plus n times 3 is 3n. And summation from n is equal to a to n is equal to b of fn plus gn, it is equal to summation from n is equal to a to n is equal to b of fn plus summation from n is equal to n is equal to b of gn. So S will be equal to summation from n is equal to 1 to 100 of n square plus summation from n is equal to 1 to 100 of 3n, and summation from n is equal to a to n is equal to b of k times fn, it is equal to k times summation from n is equal to a to n is equal to b of fn. So s will be equal to summation from n is equal to 1 to 100 of n square plus, and this will be equal to 3 times summation from n is equal to 1 to 100 of n, and summation from n is equal to 1 to n of n square, it is equal to n times n plus 1 times 2n plus 1 by 6, and summation from n is equal to 1 to n of n, it is equal to n times n plus 1 by 2. So s will be equal to summation from n is equal to 1 to 100 of n square. It will be 100 times 100 plus 1 times 2 times 100 will be 200 plus 1 by 6 plus 3 times, and summation from n is equal to 1 to 100 of n, it will be 100 times 100 plus 1 by 2, and here if we multiply with 3 and divide with 3, then s will be equal to, we can take 100 times 100 plus 1 by 6 common, and it is 200 plus 1 plus, and 3 times 3, and s is equal to 100 times 101 by 6 times 201 plus 9, and s is equal to 100 times 101 times 210 by 6, and 6 times 35 is 210. So s is equal to 100 times 101 times 35, and s is equal to 100 times, and 101 is 100 plus 1 times 35, and s is equal to 100 times 100 times 35 will be 3500, plus 1 times 35 will be 35. So s is equal to 100 times 3500 35. So s will be equal to 35 0 0. it is 35, 35, 0, 0.